Now, hopefully you have some extra earth on you when you get here. Because, hello, a human, a frightful color, you are gone and got the plight, have you? Caught the blight, I mean. It's a bit rich coming from someone who's bright green, you say. Oh yeah, you're one of those guys. So he's like, well, looking for a great fisherman, and a great fisherman you are. Forgive me, I cannot make fun of your funny face. I start teaching you how to make fishing rods, I will. But first, ask you one small favor, I must. Oh, is this supposed to be Yoda? Sorry it took me that long to catch on, good lord. Okay, well, alright, 16 is probably all I need, but, let's just fill this in as best we can. I don't think he wants me to fill in the door. So go around and get this side right here and get that side. And then, whoops. Is that it? I think he... Maybe he does want me to fill it in. Yeah, that was it. How about that? Wonderful job you have done! Now I can fish and fish without anybody noticing! So, human, would you like to try it yourself? I don't know what it is about you, boy, but I like you. Fishing friends we are now! And there you go. Got the fishing rod recipe. Now, this is why I wanted to bring the Craftsman Station with me. Because now, I can destroy this guy's house. And I'm gonna go ahead and set that right here so we can make the rod here. Which we can't do because we don't have frog stool, really? Oh, because I made them all into mushroom eateries. Are there any frog stools around here? Oh god, please tell me there are. There are not, are there? Will that craftsman station stay there if I leave? Pretty sure it will. Everything pretty much stays as it is. Oh, I should have known better than to make all those mushrooms like that. I have all these cooked mushrooms here. And now I don't have any regular mushrooms to make the fishing rod. So bringing the craftsman station was basically pointless then, wasn't it? I might as well take it with me, and the whole point of bringing it was so I wouldn't have to make two trips out here, but... we're gonna have to do that anyway. Then I guess we just do. Yeah, it's starting to look a little nicer out here. We have a couple of quests finished that we can go turn in. But, like, I'm on a roll here. I can't just turn in quests right now. Are you kidding me? We're gonna find ourselves a mushroom around here. Just one lonely little mushroom is all we need. And maybe some more armor. Just gonna grab a bunch. Because you know that's probably not all you're gonna need them for. Some other random recipe will pop up a little later and you'll be like, oh, need them for that too. Be like, ope. And the question is, yeah, we do. I was gonna say the question is, do we warp back to the base? And I'm like, yes, we do warp back to the base. That is exactly what we're doing. Well, might as well set the crafting station back down here. Build the fishing rod here and just take it with us to where we're going. So there we go. Quest is done. You built that fishing rod, have you? That's great work. Now we can go fishing. Yay! Why aren't I more excited? There's nowhere to do it around here. All I want to do is take it easy and go fishing. Tell you what, you keep that rod. Go just catch a whopper for me. I got some free medicinal herbs out of it. So there's one more we can turn in. Oh wow, yeah, these people are not looking too good right now. Not feeling too good either. Oh, it's yes, you're back. Tell me, did you find the cause of the paralytic sickness? I sure did. And I whooped its ass while I was there. Now he's got some more ideas, huh? You have identified the manner by which the disease spreads. But don't tell anybody. I'm gonna keep that knowledge all to myself. So these people need all kinds of stuff that I don't have yet. But now, we have the recipe for tingle tablets. And a full moon ring, which, good lord, we could definitely use. And we gotta remember to make more armor at some point. So here we need a tingle tablet, pure water. Now, pure water is different from regular water. Also, we don't have any liquid silver. Tingle tablets take cod, which is a type of fish, as well as white petals, which we also turned into other things. Making the best of a bad situation, huh? Catch you some fish to eat. I mean, what do I look like? Mr. Rogers. Let's see, make some more Wayfarer's clothes for ourselves here. Let's go ahead and equip those. And let's make a couple more axes while we're here, because, oh, Lord knows. Oh, wait, fibrous fabric, huh? What happens if we make that? What sort of recipes would that give us? Instead of training togs. Oh, so it's kind of like that. Oh, man. Well, I wish I'd realized that before. Cloak of Evasion. There's some good stuff in there. Also, we're running out of wood here. But that's okay, because we have these trees over here. The renewable source. Oh, look. They're done. They're totally done, y'all. That's how long we were gone. We were gone so long, our trees grew up on us. So, we can go ahead and chop and get the stump, because we're gonna need more wood. I was just saying, we were running out of wood, and lo and behold, I turn around, there's 10 trees there. 10 and 11, there we go. Now they're all ready to go for the next day. Or the next 2 days, rather. Alright, so wow, where do I even want to go first here? I mean, first things first, we're gonna have to go fishing. Not so fortunate we had to make this trip all over again, but whatever. Doesn't take that long to get out there. I should have checked out those other armors to see if I could make one of those, but... I'm willing to go out on a limb here and just guess that I probably couldn't. So fortunately, we got our movement speed back, so good. I can't really tell the difference, to be honest, but... You know, it's whatever. So we're gonna get over the mountain the easy way this time by taking these conveniently placed ladders over here. Oh, well. You can also jump and grab the ladders in midair, which is kind of like a little Mega Man-esque move, actually. You would expect a move like that in Mega Man X. Or in Mega Man Classic or whatever, but... You don't see a move that fun coming along in a game like this, though. Like in an RPG to be able to do that? Shoot. It's kind of like the best of both worlds, really. Ah, oh man, you got a nice reach there, mister. Where's the rest of that fur we never did pick up? Of course, now the question is, where was that guy? He was over here, right? Because this is where I ran after I got out of whatever that was. Just kind of came over here, and there it was. Okay. Ah, yeah, okay. So we want to be, like, on the edge of the water here. And then we just go fish. Now, I'm not sure... Catch gets away. Does it really now? Oh no. It's turning into nighttime again. Not sure what the indication is. Oh, it must be that right there. Okay. Sardine on a stick. Well, I don't know anybody who eats sardines on a stick, but okay. So I guess the point of his quest was to teach you that you could... Wait, is this wood? Why am I building this out of wood? Give me that back. So the point of that guy's quest was to teach you, like, that if you ever want to fish and not be bothered by monsters, like, at night, well, you can just build yourself a nice little wall of your own. And then that way they won't come after you. So that's what I'm gonna do. Well, if I could... Man, that sun reflecting on the water is so beautiful. Just in time, too. Oh, look at him. You tried to get there. You tried, but you failed. You didn't get there in time. You failed. You didn't get there in time, so you don't get to do shit. You don't get to do shit, and I get to fish in peace. And because it's nighttime, I can see the bites better. Hell yeah. So just keep going at it here. There's two sardines collected. I believe the quest was for 10 of them? Whatever it is, we're gonna definitely get some stuff here. We're gonna get some fish here, man. Nighttime is a great time to do this because you don't have to move around. You don't have to really be able to see where you're going. You stay- Holy, what the fuck? Okay. Holy shit. Yeah, gotcha. Well. I guess I got myself a crab claw! That's hilarious, man. It's so hilarious I forgot to laugh. Gee whiz, hope that doesn't happen again. Like, I was doing some damage, let me tell you. Plus, I almost messed up my house. Look at those ghosts wandering away dejectedly, not being able to get to me. Too bad, I guess you're just gonna have to go jack off then. It does take a little bit of time for the fish to bite in this one, but then again, I guess it did in Stardew Valley too, so shouldn't be too surprised. Oh, it was just 5? Well, that's kind of a relief. We don't have any cod yet though, so the question then is going to become, where do we get cod? Well, that's a good question. I think 10 would be a nice round number though. So I can make some sardines on a stick and all that. It looks like sardines is all you're going to get out here. Well, we did catch that crab though. I assume I was supposed to kill that thing, because I'm sure... Not another one! Yeah, come here with you. I'm going to get you this time. Oh no, I fell in the water. I'm dead. I'm not actually dead. I'm just... Oh, wow, 11. Really? All I wanted was me a little... I just wanted one more fish. Well, you know what? Good news. It was night. It was late at night, so I didn't lose a lot of time there, but holy crap, though. Jeez, that water mechanic, though. I didn't think it was going to add the damage from his hit along with the damage that I took from the water. I thought it was just one damage when you fell in the water. Maybe it's not. I don't know. We just have to go out here and get our stuff back. Just glad I remembered where I was so that I could come back and get my stuff. Whoop, there we go. Much better. So should we warp back? Yeah, I'm gonna warp back. So we still have the issue of cod. Like, where are you gonna go to catch cod? Well, I'm not sure if I remember this right, so I'm gonna go check it out, though. Because it won't take me that long to check. Whoops. Ooh, do we want to save? Maybe we should. Hey guys, welcome back to Dragon Quest Builders, loading the save game now. I know I did save on screen in the last recording, but just after that, I had a bit of an incident where I tried to fish for cod, and it just didn't work out very well. So I thought I'd do it over. So you might see me do some stuff that I've already done here. Hopefully not too much here. It's not too bad, though. Let's go ahead and turn in our quest here for the sardines on a stick. Or actually, just for sardines. We're gonna make them into sardines on a stick right over here. Yeah, might as well make them all. No reason not to. Guess we could go ahead and make the cooked crab claw, too. That'll fix up some of our hunger, although we might want to hang on to that, because it's kind of rare. And it turns out one of our patients wants sardines on a stick to help him get better, so let's do that. Get some halfway there. This guy still wants tingle tablets, but until we catch the cod, we're not going to be able to make those, so I'm going to head out there right now and do that. Actually, wait, let me sort out my items first. Let's get stuff put away here. It's a lot easier to keep track if we just do that. Oh, by the way, if you hear some weird music outside, that's the ice cream truck. You still get those in your neighborhood? Well, we get them here. Yeah, so I kind of blew my voice out yesterday. I recorded a little too much. Fortunately, it's feeling a little better today, which is good. But it's still kind of on the... it's on the borderline, so I don't really know, you know, how much talking we're going to do here today. Or I might just do some heavy editing or whatever. I imagine this to be a fairly moderately edited LP, but... You know, again, that depends on, like, how playing the game actually goes. I'm trying to find a good spot here on the east side, on the east coast, to, to go fishing. So this is a pretty good spot here. You could try to build a wall here to protect yourself, but it's kind of hard to do that. Oh, I didn't mean to eat. Well, that's okay. Maybe I did. Okay. So, we're just gonna fish up over here. Now, there's a rare item you can actually get here. It's called a slime skin, I think. And yesterday I was kind of practicing a little bit, you know, playing out from the save point, but not saving my game at all. And in that practice run, I actually ended up catching 3 of them. Let's see, when you pick them up, you get this recipe for slime balloons, which is actually a really good item to put in your town to get up experience points. So, and I ended up catching, crabber dabber do. What is that? Crabber dabber do. Don't knock me in the water, whatever you do. So it's just another crab claw, really. I thought because it was a green crab, maybe I'd get something different. Hang on. Shoot, I didn't react fast enough. All those years of practicing Stardew Valley, and for what? For you to let your catch get away? Now, you want to catch at least 10 cod before the end of the day, but man, time is really going by pretty fast there. So, I'm going to try and hurry this up. The problem is you don't always catch cod. You can catch sardines out here, too. And you can catch other stuff like she slimes or whatever. But yeah, so I mean, we'll still be able to fish through the sunset hours, but really, I would like to get 10 cod before we leave. And once we get them, we just warp back home, so that's not a big issue. On the other hand, if I get 3 more slime skin this time, like I did last time, I certainly wouldn't object to that either. But then again, I'm not exactly hard up for experience either. Because once I hit level 3 or whatever, level 2, level 3, then I can just like undo my town and put it back together again and get a bunch of free experience. So that'll be easy. There we go. Alright, that's 7, and we still haven't hit sunset yet, so that's good. Or dusk, I guess, is what you technically call it, but I don't care. I don't care about my weather terminology. Well, there's another she slime, good lord, dude. It's okay, I would say we've had pretty good luck here, though. I'm not gonna count my... well... It's funny, you know, they have that expression that, you know, discourages false positivity and all or whatever by saying don't count your chickens before they hatch. But they don't have, like, an equivalent, you know, they don't have, like, an equivalent expression for negative, like, don't complain too much before you know the whole truth or whatever. Like, what would be the equivalent of that? Don't kill your chickens before they roost? Yeah, see, there's a sardine right there. They don't show up very often here, as you can see. The ratio of 8 cod to 1 sardine is not too bad. Well, okay, now suddenly 2 sardines in a row. I really want to get these fish before those ghosts start showing up. Because when they show up, then it's like, ugh. Okay, there's 9. Alright, one more. Just one more, guys. We got this. We totally got this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, Cletus. There it is. Perfect. Alright, let's warp. Let's get out of here. 10 cod should be enough to make all the tingle tablets we need. And then I guess if we wanted, we could come back out here and give some to some of these random people sitting out here. Whoa, I wasn't trying to save. That's okay. Let's go back here. Now that we have the cod, we can make tingle tablets. And 1 cod. I only have 1 white petal, wow. But it's okay, because 1 batch actually makes 3 tingle tablets, which is really good. Because you're gonna need them, so let's go ahead and get this guy fixed up over here. Alright, good. So, you know, we're giving them the supplies and everything, but now they're saying they're itchy, and it's like, huh. Try to sleep it off, yeah, I know. It's not easy, though. Being itchy, I sure know the feeling. Ghosts out of here, man, let me tell you. Okay, well, there's some petals over here we randomly didn't pick up. Okay, so let's go ahead and turn in our quest here. Again, you can do this even while they're sleeping, which is nice. So there's not anybody to cook them. He wants me to make a kitchen. So this blueprint is a little big. And maybe I can move... Oh, jeez. Oh, not right now, dude. Of course, not ever, really. Is there ever a good time? No, there isn't. So I'm just going to move this somewhere where it's kind of out of the way here. Actually, that's perfect right there. So I can clear out some space to make this kitchen. Because this blueprint is a little big. I think I said that already, but it bears repeating. Oh, thank goodness. Morning finally came. You can see to get rid of these rocks. They're too high up. We're just going to have floating rocks here above our kitchen, I guess. You don't see that every day. Alright, so blueprint time. Here we go. Should be spending the day doing something else. These valuable daytime hours, but... Oh well. Okay, so... go ahead and put our stuff away here. Now let's get to building this thing. It's gonna have kind of a double wall here. I mean, see, I'm gonna have to shut that window, aren't I? Okay, I guess you could set the blueprint down so that the wall of the bedroom is the other, the back wall of the kitchen, but I don't know if that actually works or not. Let's find out here, anyway. There we go. Okay, and we still need... What do we need for this, actually? So we need two pots, a bonfire, a cook fire. Oh, we already have the cook fire. Let's see, bonfire and a cook fire. Pot plant, small table, comfy stool, two of those. One straw door and one chest. That is a mouthful, let me tell you. Plus half of that I probably already have. Well, I don't even have my crafting table out anymore. Where can I put that? Here, let's just... First of all, let's get it into the inventory. Alright, we already have a straw door, so we can use one of those. We already have a bonfire, so we can take one of those. There's the crafting table there. I don't think we have comfy stools yet, but, so let's just put it right here, and let's go ahead and put the door on. Oh, there we go. And where does it want the bonfire? It wants it right there. Okay, that's kind of a weird place for a bonfire, but alright. Yep. Wait, let me look at this again. So cook fire we already have in the kitchen. Let me just go ahead and grab that before I forget. Because, like, right now I'm sort of using the kitchen and the bedroom as, like, the same room. So two comfy stools, three small tables, I didn't even realize. And the pot plant, which I believe we can make, three small tables. We have... Oh, we don't have enough broken branches. Uh-oh. I should have known to pick up more of those while I was out. And two comfy stools. Well, that's all the wood we have, so go ahead and do that. Speaking of which, I need to chop down my trees, don't I? Do we have enough to make the pot plant? No, we need pink petals for that. So we got some work to do before we can finish this. But I'll... Oh, I put the cook fire in the wrong spot. My bad. Set you over there. We can start setting the small tables in here. Boop. And the comfy stools, I assume, go right there. Yeah, okay. Alright, let's not think too much about what we need. Well, actually, let's do think about what we need here. What do we need? So we need pink petals for the pot plant. I know where to get those, although... Oh, we need the pots, too. Where do the pots go? Oh, they go on the outside. I didn't even notice that. That's kind of weird. Oh, and we also need a chest, which I'm pretty sure we already have, but... Oh, well, do we have one in here? Because I think I might. Yeah, I sure do. Okay, let's take out one. Do we have any pots in here? I don't think I actually do. I could just break some from another room, really. I should go ahead and chop our wood, I guess. Might be smarter to do that. Well, no, let's go ahead and do it now before the day turns over. Because we can do this at night, though, but then the ghosts will be harassing us. It's a good idea to keep collecting this, because you might not need it now, but you might need it in the future. And if that's the case, then you'll have yourself a time. I'm pretty sure you can also just plant these right next to each other and it doesn't even matter. I guess we'll find out here right in the very near future, huh? So, this will be a lot of wood to chop. Okay, so let's go get those pink petals. And a couple of broken branches while we're at it. Fortunately, they're kind of in the same area. So it takes a little while to get over there. In fact, it looks like there's some slime here I didn't pick up. Yeah, I can already feel that. My voice is like trying to go out again after the way I treated it yesterday. Shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have got so overzealous. What can you do, though? Alright, so there's some broken branches there. It's probably not the last broken branches we'll need, so I'm gonna get a few more here. Besides, they're just all over the place. Why not? Why not get them, right? Oh, nope. 16 ought to be good. So I'm gonna head back now. Just really trying not to waste too much time here. Excuse me. Nice burp there. Yeah, everybody's all itchy. We don't have a way to fix that. So they're trying to sleep it off, but it's not helping. As you can see, they all need... Well, this guy needs a tingle tablet here. You know what? There we go. Okay, here you are, mister. There's a tingle tablet. Hopefully that helps. Oh, that also completes her quest. Now she's gonna give us another blueprint, too, because of this, so... Or is she? Maybe that's not till later. Oh, no, she's got it. Yeah, it's a blueprint. Okay. She wants a haberdashery, which is a little bit easier to build than this kitchen we've been working on, but... Eh, whatever. So, pot. I'm just gonna go and make the two pots here. I'm not gonna go breaking them from another room or something. Okay, comfy stool. We still... Oh. Well, I have wood now, thank goodness. It's a good thing I chopped those trees when I did, isn't it? Wait a minute. I need to make all of it. Bloop! Oh, there's something so satisfying about that. It fills in your thing like that. Did I not already make the stools, though? What else did I need? I made the pot. We need one more small table. Let's just go ahead and set up what we got in here. So pots go right here and here. So one more small table goes right... Oh, the flowers, yeah. Small table goes right there. Let's make the... Ooh, let's make the slime balloons while we're here. We should probably put that in the, like, infirmary. Make the patients feel better. It doesn't actually do that, I'm just saying. It's just something I like to do to be nice, you know? So, what are we missing here? Oh, the chest, of course. We have that, so... Wait. Oh, the chest goes on top of the earth here. Okay, so it goes right there. There we go. Shing!